Did you know this about Fantastic Beasts and where to find them? There's actually a historical reason as to why the American wizards might use the term No-Maj instead of Muggles to describe non-magical people. In 1920s America, the time period in which the film takes place, the word Muggles was actually slang for marijuana.